event we're celebrating today is the 30th anniversary of the European Review, which was founded and for the first 15 years of its existence edited by Sir Arnold Bergen, who was one of the very founders of the Academia Europaea itself in 1988. The journal was founded in 1993. And so today we are bringing together a number of contributors from the past, but still very active, people like Sir Martin Rees, Astronomer Royal. We're also hoping to reach out to a younger and contemporary academic audience. And at the same time, we're also here publishing, with the help, of course, of Cambridge University Press, a collection of 30 articles, one each from the 30 years of existence of the journal, precisely to demonstrate and make publicly available to as wide a public as possible contents and the scope of the European Review. We're extremely happy that we can celebrate this in Cambridge, because Arnold Bergen was a pharmacologist, professor and a master of Darwin College here in Cambridge. And of course, Cambridge University Press is our publisher, so it's totally fitting that we should celebrate this here today.